If you're the ownership of the Dallas Cowboys, and we all know who that is, and you believe that,
oh,
stand by.
Geez, oh,
hold
geez.
On. There he is.
Oh, my
all
goodness.
All right, Stephen A., take a seat.
What's up, man?
So I had an argument.
Man, sit down, man. Sit down.
Stephen A.
You are the heaviest human in the world right now.
Stephen A. had a fight on Friday night, the two of us, when I was telling him, Stephen A., you want the Cowboys to keep winning. You want them to stay in it. And he said to me, no, Greeny, I want them out on Sunday.